Back, and Victoria Police are joining forces with counterparts interstate and overseas for a weekend blitz targeting alcohol and drug-fueled violence. Rory McLaren spoke to a survivor of such an attack.
David Mitchell knows too well the damage alcohol-induced violence can cause.
I was king hit from behind, fell to the ground, had my face kicked and then stomped on.
The brutal attack left the once avid footballer in a coma for almost 2 weeks. Police aim to prevent incidents like the one which injured David during Operation Unite.
We deliberately timed this operation in the lead up to Christmas and in the lead up to the warmer months because we know that this type of behaviour starts to get out of control.
An extra 580 officers will patrol Melbourne streets on both Friday and Saturday nights. Popular areas around the CBD and suburbs will be targeted, as will drink drivers.
And we will be making sure that people who shouldn't be on the roads are taken off the road and held accountable for their behaviour.
David counts himself lucky and has this advice for people partying this festive season.
Keep a cool head and you don't want to be visiting your mates in jail or hospital.
Police forces around the country and New Zealand are also taking part in the operation. Rory McLaren, 10 News.